Never underestimate. I am quite. I am. See. I am.
Study. I have understanding. You are. I work. Nothing. Praise. I'm.
May I ask? Okay, that is a possibility.
Speaking after I get to know you better. just get this done.
Oh no, this is impossible. We did it!
Perhaps I've been well taught. How long will this take?
I'm getting it.
I think I get it.
I understand more every day.
And that is our situation.
But with so few knights, we'll surely... Ah, Professor! Excellent timing!
Alois, you're not going to suggest we send students, are you?
I am, actually. Do you have a problem with that?
I do. We can't send them out on a knight's mission without Rhea's blessing.
I'm sure I can get the go-ahead. I'll just say the students have a new field training opportunity, or something like that. Besides, we'll be there. We're not going to let them get killed by pirates.
There are pirates causing havoc in the port of Daerdrew, at the center of House Regan's territory.
The Merchants Association sent a request via the Eastern Church asking for protection.
You haven't heard of the Eastern Church? I suppose it's because they don't have much of a presence.
The Eastern Church controls Eastern Fodlan. They don't have a standing army like we do. So, for incidents like this, they customarily ask for help from the Central Church.
I imagine they want to contribute to make their presence known in the Alliance.
Be that as it may, we knights are quite busy. We don't have personnel to spare. Therefore, we're enlisting your help.
You should have some experience dealing with pirates from your mercenary days, right? The students have dealt with pirates, so this shouldn't be a problem for them.
Come with us, won't you? Think of it as a training exercise. The Merchants Association will reward us handsomely.
We don't have time to lose. Let's take care of this quickly.
Thank you.
Tremble before us. We are the great navy of Almira. Resist, and we'll burn this town to the ground.
The Almira Navy. This is going to be tougher than I expected.
They're obviously bluffing, but it seems to be working on the merchants. Shall we?
It's the knights! Please, save us! We'll reward you handsomely! It would be a disaster if they attacked our shops. Please, don't let them into town!
We've got you. Leave it to the Knights of Zeros.
Stay focused.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Ready and able.
That's my cue. Will prevail. Witness my power.
Roses have thorns.
I guess I have to. Can't get ahead of myself.
Impressive.
To work.
I'm grateful.
I will get the victory.
As you wish.
This'll take some strategy.
Was that?
How humiliating.
This was beneath me.
Ah!
One more success.
Should I have held back?
Oh no.
Let's begin.
On to the next fight.
It's a long road yet. Well done.
The mark of nobility.
Now you know your limits.
Hardly worth my time.
Try to keep up!
You can't always stop yourself!
I will help also. They pushed me too far.
No! No! No!
Witness Bridget Pride.
How humiliating.
It's time. Each battle, a chance to grow.
This was beneath me. Only a fool challenges me.
Smash up the houses and trash the shops! Swipe anything that's not nailed down!
If they attack the town, we won't even be able to pay the knights their reward.
That was nothing.
I've mastered this art.
That's not good. The pipe.
Boring. Not what I was hoping for.
Your defeat was inevitable.
That wasn't my best.
Marvel at our strategy. You worked hard for nothing.
Needed.
bad as that.
You'll be repaid.
Let's go. Predictable. Watch and learn. Each battle, a chance to grow.
I will get the victory. My heart is full of victory.
Know your limits.
I'll have to be clever.
I'd rather be napping.
Take that off. Not so fast. You're weak.
Your defeat was inevitable.
Is this over yet?
Flame Spirit, protect me.
Let the lesson begin! Should I have held back?
I guess I feel a little stronger.
Thank you.
This is our chance.
You fought well.
That was nothing.
Forgive me, everyone.
Stay focused.
Oh no.
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
As you wish.
To work.
Ready and able.
Sleep in the dirt. The town is under attack. Stay vigilant. Silenced.
I will prevail.
Battle.
Can't get ahead of myself. I could.
That's my cue. I will get the victory. I will not be stopping.
You are nothing.
You could have at least tried.
This is...
That was nothing.
This was beneath me.
that's over with. They were a lot more trouble than I expected.
Thank you so much. Here's your reward. Please take it.
Good gracious, I didn't expect it to become such a large-scale battle.
It seems they caused the merchants unnecessary confusion by disguising themselves as Almirans.
Ah, we taught the pirates a lesson, though. That should calm them down a bit. I know this was more than you signed up for, but you really saved us.
Thanks for your help. This can't be how you were expecting your day to go.
Patient and understanding. Just like Captain Geralt. We owe you a token of our appreciation, I think. Take the reward from the Merchants Association. Share it with your students if you like.
Take it. We'll collect our reward from the Eastern Church. Besides, Alois could never keep it for himself.
Of course not! We knights serve as the sword and shield of Saint Saros herself. We pride ourselves on our integrity. We reject all rewards that are not perfectly legitimate.
In other words, he's a coward who would feel guilty and lose sleep over it. That's also one of his many merits.
Shamir, you don't mince words. Though it does seem like you've learned how to show a little respect.
Must have learned that from you.
I don't remember teaching you that. Anyway, Professor, keep the compensation. I'd say you've earned it. Those merchants really needed your help. For all the buying and selling they do, they're not so good at trading blows. You get it? Trading blows? And merchants, they... Oh, forget it.
We have to prepare for our next mission. Until next time, Professor.
What's the matter, Ingrid? I never hear you sigh like that.
Oh, hi, Dorothea. And hello, Professor. Nothing's the matter. Well, nothing major.
You don't look like it's nothing major. Then again, I suppose you always have a furrowed brow, don't you?
Truth be told, there's rather a lot going on. It seems that there's always something to worry about. Now? Oh, I really did not wish to bother you with such trivialities. You see, I received a letter from my father recently.
From Count Galatea? What a kind gentleman to have for a father.
I thank you. But the content within the letter is what I find troubling.
Let me see. Oh, it's a marriage proposal. For you.
I've not met him. Though I've heard his name here and there. He began life as a merchant, but has somehow achieved rank in court, an enterprising noble from an allied territory. It's most likely that he wants the crest of Daphnol that I bear to adorn his family name.
Yes, that sounds about right. The jerk.
You sound as though you know him. Do you?
Yes, I must admit that I know him. He tried to court me when I was a singer. Best advice I can give you, Ingrid? Stay far, far away from this guy.
He's offered a sizable dowry, so I must at least consider it. For the sake of my family.
Dowry? Blood money. That's all it is.
Dorothea, I...
This jerk's entire fortune is soaked in blood. Do you want to rebuild your own house using that kind of money? I mean... It's all just rumors, but I think it still might be worth investigating. What do you think, Professor? Should we go check this guy out? Great. Let's tell the others.
Really? Okay.
Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Is that? Thanks a bunch. Is that the one? Thanks a bunch. Is that? Thanks a bunch. Thanks a bunch.
The more we look into this guy, the more I see he's a monster and no good for my Ingrid.
No kidding. There's no denying it. We better get back to the monastery.
Hold on a minute, you brats. Hand over the girl.
Surely you can't mean me. Wait. Did he send them?
This jerk figures he can grab Ingrid before things get too messy for him. Of course, we know the truth about him now, and...
he'll want to kill us and get rid of the evidence. But we'll never let him take Ingrid. Come on, let's hurry! Protect Ingrid! Don't let anyone get near her!
Haha! You'll never escape!
I am Ferdinand von Eyre.
Oh no. I will get the victory. Flame Spirit, protect me.
To work. Silenced.
I will prevail. Your defeat was inevitable.
Ew, battle.
Ready.
Stay focused.
Increase the reward. Now hurry up and capture that girl.
That merchant is giving orders to the bandits. I bet if we take him out, reinforcements will cease.
As expected.
I wonder how much more I can learn. Caution is needed. My heart is full of victory. thank you.
Bold strategy.
Do something! Anywhere I can hide.
No hesitation. That is that.
Now you know your limits.
Each battle, a chance to grow.
I will get the victory.
Another one down.
Well.
Let the lesson begin.
Should I have held back?
Let's do this!
That was nothing!
Silenced. Another one down.
It's an ambush! Ingrid's in trouble! Witness Brigid Pride.
Nice work.
Hate me all you want.
Boring. Strength is all for a mercenary.
Impressive.
Appreciate it.
Each battle, a chance to grow. You fought well. The glory of progress.
Tear him off!
It is decided.
You can't win.
No use.
The mark of nobility.
One more success.
This was beneath me.
There's our opening.
Oh!
I'm in.
How was that? Let's turn the tables. Winning's always nice.
As expected.
Missed. Another one down.
Yeah.
Boring.
Well done.
Many skills, you know. Witness my power.
Thank you.
Practice does make perfect.
Yeah!
You should be honored.
Thank you.
enemies in hiding? Here? They are really getting on my last nerve.
Let's think carefully.
Silenced.
I will win! Witness Frigid Pride.
Disappointment. One step before the next step. You're in good form.
Your limits.
I'm good now.
We've got to try. That is that. We must all...
My understanding has completion.
That was nothing.
Stronger than I look.
The mark of nobility.
I am aware of your weakness. I will not be stopping.
I'm glad I can count on you.
Ingrid, welcome back. Did you speak with your father?
I did. I just returned to the monastery. As soon as I informed him of the suitor's unsavory tendencies, he rejected the proposal outright. Were we to form ties with such an individual, it would bode poorly for our family, regardless of the weighty dowry offered.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm so glad it all worked out.
Dorothea, Professor, I want to thank you.
We couldn't just do nothing while you were facing a life of being married to a monster. I could never hand over my lovely Ingrid to some jerk who only wants her for her crest.
Oh,
I belong to you now, rather than to myself? Hey, Dorothea. This is probably more than a little awkward, considering where it came from, but... Here.
A ring? Is this... No. Is it? Oh, Ingrid, I accept your offer. We'll be together forever.
Stop teasing me, Dorothea. I'm trying to be sincere. I wanted to find a way to emphasize how grateful I am to you. So I looked for something from among my things that I thought you would like. I mean, you may already have one like it, but I thought on the off chance you didn't.
Ingrid, you are just adorable and I love it. But perhaps we should lend this ring to our teacher for now. Our dear teacher can best decide how to use it. You fought hard enough. You've earned the right to have a little fun.
As you wish, Dorothea. I gave the ring to you, so you can do whatever you please with it.